Hello everyone, Messyplays here, back at it again. How are you doing today? Ooh, my quartz is done. Let's get the glasses in there. Have I got enough for one iron ore? Gonna need coal. Good timing by the cat. Let's read the letter. Got a feeling it's not going to say anything. Come on. That is not tomorrow, that was yesterday. So how are you all doing today? Oh god. There we go. It is Friday afternoon. I'm sorry the last video was cut a little short. It was a glitch. Accidentally exited the program. So I apologize about that. Alright, that's a fair few cranberries. I've got tons of money. Could do with more sprinklers though. Get that acorn, get the plum in there. You in there, was this trash? Get that in there, Jojo. Fair play, right. Let's get that quartz. How many sprinklers can we build now? I can build better sprinklers. But it needs batteries. So I finally found out what I need batteries for. And iridium bars. No idea what they even are. Oof. That's a ton. Right, so let's get properly. Totally into this. It's Wednesday, so the shops are shut. Let's get scything through here. Okay. Wonder if I should go up here so I'm not walking as far. Let's do it. How much to build something there? Could get that checked out by Demetrius, but I'm guessing it's going to be shut today. Okay, what about down here? Right, I've got quartz, I've got no iron left. I'm actually going to start buying iron. It's going to be quicker than mining it. Probably sounds insane, but I've got tons of money, so why not invest in sprinklers? Okay, let's start hoeing. Energy doesn't seem to be going down. Quicker way to hoe. Seriously, this thing is tiny. Gotta work out how many seeds I'll need as well. There's a fair few areas I've missed up here. I think I should get like at least 100. Digging this is going to be the hardest. My god. Well, you can hold it down. There you go. There you go, man. Look at how quick that is. Way better. Okay. Start with the sprinklers. One there. That's two. Shit. Oh, it's only one. Okay. One there. One there. That's too close to that one. God damn it. Okay. Right. One more row. Good to go. Oh no, that's fine. Okay, so I'd need more lead. Can easily buy that. That'll make me more sprinklers. And then I should be fucking crazy profitable. Okay. I need another scarecrow. Coal and fiber. So I'll break some rocks. So, how's everyone feeling today? Feeling good? I'm drinking some beer for a change. I've got the silver axe now, so I can bash these massive rocks. No problem. In fact, here's something we can do. Can I smack this meteorite? Where is it? There you go. Can I smack it yet? Oh god. Right, I need fiber. I need coal. Did I pick up any coal yet? I got some seeds. Give me that fucking coal, man. It's usually one in five. Not a single piece. They're not giving me a single piece now. Guess I'm gonna have to build that stupid coal machine. I got one there. One measly piece of coal. I don't know. Are you down here? Don't need a fish anymore. Managed to level up enough. I'm not sure what the next levels do. But level 4 was what I was aiming for, that's what I got. God, you can't get any fiber when you need it. How much do I need? 20. Well, hopefully there. God damn it, I wish this grass gave you it. Must be somewhere around here. One stinking piece of coal. How dare they? Thing down. Could get some sap as well. It's a brilliant idea. Tell you what, I'll pause it there so I'm not boring the tits off you. Right, it's the next day. Let's get some fertilizer. Not bad. Go and pick up those. This is the easiest way to get quartz. Refined quartz as well. Because you need 5 pieces to make a bar of refined. And it's just not that easy to come by in the caves. I'm going to start buying the iron. Ready up. What else do I need? I'd need some coal. Put the fertilizer down now. But as you can see, I risk it patching up again. What else can I do? Let's pick up these for a start. I've only got 2 cranberries today. I thought they were like to sprout continuously. I feel like my yield's been really slow for how much I've put out. Like, this is some serious plant work I've got going here. Am I doing something wrong? Especially, wow, that thing is so quick as well. I thought it'd be like 10 hours long. Okay. Ooh, I should have put this one in. Let's get these celt. Okay, we'll head into town. Get you done. Wonder if it's worth upgrading anything else. Although I don't have the iron bars. Gonna buy a ton of iron. I need, what do I need for a good sprinkler? Iron, gold. I've got 4 bars of gold. Wonder how much gold is. 5 quarts. We'll do it so I've got 5 more. Buy as many seeds as I can handle. I'm not going to mix them up again. Cranberries, way forward. And where's my honey? Okay. What am I missing? What am I missing? Nothing to see Gunther about yet. Get you over there. 7 off. Can I cut anything around here? How do you get the mine carts working again? When you're thinking in this game, don't pause. You need the time to tick over most of the time. Right, let's go in. In. There you go. Okay, upgrade tools. Still gold pickaxe. Holy shit, that'd be awesome. Don't know if I needed a better copper, a better hoe. Like, to be fair, with the sprinklers I'm buying, I'm not using the copper. Yeah, let's get a better hoe. It's gonna do, but I need it to I need it to plant stuff when I get back. Right. How much is it for your gold? That's pricey, like. And I need 5 for the bar. Go for the iron right now. I can definitely get more CDs. Let's try and get 10 more sprinklers. 10 times 5 is 50. That's 50 times 150. Wow, I'm good. Okay. This is gonna hurt. Okay. 52. Don't need the coal, do I? Right, what else do I need? I just need to get tons of quartz and the seeds. I've got time for a good yield. Takes 7 days. Still got 10 days left. I mean, 4 might not be too good money-wise, but spring, it's gonna be cray. That's your cray. Ain't it, Jay? Just as much as I can get. Right, let's just leave it there. Let's not go too fucking crazy. Because I gotta remember, you know, I'm only gonna get 2 yields out of those due to the time frame, but 2 yields is better than nothing. Depending on how much I get from each, you know, they're gonna pay for themselves. I just need the quartz now, which I can get from fishing. Gotta fish like crazy though. Okay. Let's get this up here. And you. Get this sorted. It's not gonna go very far. I know I'm doubling up on that one, but who cares? It's just a game. God, I'm gonna lose sleep over that one. Okay. Not gonna bother trying to get more saps. Let's see how far these will go. Thank you. my grapes doing anyway? The one's impossible to bloody walk past. Okay. This is all looking really good. And I still could do with more seeds, you know? What else do I need? Iron bar. Shit, totally forgot about that. Should have got more than 10. That's what I'm missing, the coal. I know, I knew I was forgetting something. What time are we on? Can I make it over? Because I'm going to have a ton of processes. I'll pause it here. Okay, so back from the shop. Bought some more. I was a bit cheeky. Bought some more seeds as well, so I'm pretty much broke again. Let's get the gold and the iron going. I'll do the iron first. Right now, I should be fishing. So I'll do a couple of fishing on stream and then I'll tone it down. Probably pause it again. I need a good 10. 10 CDs. I just walked past Lewis, give him some quartz. I'm just trying to give things to random people. And he said, "This is horrendous. What an awful gift." I'm just like, that's so out of character. Like, the wood. He's pleasant. So, if he was turned off by a gift, you'd think they'd program better dialogue, like, yeah, okay, thanks, yeah. Not something out of character, like, what the fuck were you thinking? Okay, just keep it going. Not sure if cans work in there. I know glasses, I think 2 pairs of glasses and 1 CD. CD's best value for money. I can't believe they give you a whole bar of refined quartz and they do it in like 30 seconds. It's pretty lenient to the developers. I'm not even bothered about the bigger sprinklers. It looks like harder to get materials for not much of a net gain. So I'm not going to bother with it. Battery packs. Philidium or whatever it is. Obviously, you're gonna get a lot of junk. Come on. Boom, boom, boom. Right, I'll go and check. Because if I can make more sprinklers, I need to get them done first. Okay. CD, glasses. Well, it only takes one, but I'm sure it doesn't give her a bar. Right, let's craft some good sprinklers. Across the bottom, I think. Put it over here for convenience sake. I better be able to, fish here still. So there's a good 4. I'm not going to bother with any more fertilizer. The importance is getting these down before the days run out. Double up, but never mind. Yeah, never mind. So some people probably cringing at that. Make every square count. Being a bit of a boss here. Right. Two iron. Have I run out of gold? Okay, I need to process the gold next. Two iron. I could definitely do with a new machine though. I've got copper. How much for another thing? Hey, I can do it. Straight away. Move, cat. Sorry. Move. This is probably going to trigger some feng shui enthusiasts. Go. Right. Gold and you. What the hell? Thought I had it going. Right. That takes 5 hours, I think. So I'm not going to get another sprinkler tonight. Damn it. Bin you. We'll do some more fishing. Boo boo. Can you put the coke cans in? Getting a ton of coke. Who throws away a can of coke? Perfect. Glasses or CDs. Either of those were laughing. Put the furnaces over here, shouldn't I? That'd be clever of me. I'm not that... I'd rather them be in a nice position than a position where... I don't know. Being near the water is probably the best idea. Not a lot of space around here now, though. Keep going. Let's have some to this one. Better not run out of bait either. What are you doing? Okay. Boo boo. Why do you get a picture of fish when you eat something with fish in it? Okay. We'll check on the furnaces after this. Right, perfect. Glasses. Oh shit. Okay. Wanna make a shitty one. I'm not gonna waste the iron at this point. Just check everywhere that you can make one. Make sure it's getting made. Okay. Oh shit. Didn't even notice the time. Get in, get in. Ah, shit. What do you lose? Like 10% of your earnings? That was a terrible yield. So my garden though. Let's see what the lettuce is and then unfortunately I'll have to go. What's the letter gonna say? Georgia. Does this mean someone dropped you off at the clinic? 155. That's fine. Right guys, that's all today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, comment and subscribe, and I will catch you next time for more Stardew Valley. Goodbye guys.